I think I was 40 or 41, or still ageless, just young. I lost that smile and certainty somewhere in the wild, on unpaved roads. There's always some sort of salty water in my laughter, now that time is running faster, and yesterday was only some seconds ago. I have become my mother's voice, and my eyes can no longer see trees in springtime without a glimpse of autumn in their crispy green bowing branches, waving as if winter will never return.